Hawaii's giant banyan trees are under attack, posing safety hazards at our island parks, along our streets, and even on our military bases. We wanted to know what's killing the trees and what's being done to stop someone from getting hurt. Christine Oweno joins us from Ala Moana Beach Park with some answers. Chris?
Joe, I checked with several experts about what's being done to our banyan trees, and they say insects, relatively new to this state, are destroying our trees. In fact, take a look. You can see this tree next to me is healthy, pretty full, with a lot of green leaves. But the tree in back of me has been under attack. You can see it's quite different and just not a whole lot left. How big of a problem do we have with insects infesting our trees?
It's becoming a much larger one than before. We're getting a lot of invasive introduced insect problems in the state right now.
Arborist Steve Nims is working with the city, state, and military to battle two new enemies. Here's one called the lobate lax scale, which looks like bumps, and the other, a stem galling wasp. No one knows exactly how they got here, but were discovered over a year ago. According to NIM, they've been destroying trees in areas such as Kapiolani Park.
Experts say these new insects attack certain types of trees, including this banyan, and will destroy the new stems and leaves.
We're trying different types of chemicals, injection systems.
NIMS says these chemical injections into trees should be done every 6 to 12 months and can cost $200 to $1,500 per tree. Researchers at the University of Hawaii at Manoa are also treating trees on campus because if they don't...
I wouldn't say that we'll just die next morning or, next week, but they will go bad.
Arborists say the chemical injections are showing positive results and name the National Memorial Cemetery of the Pacific as a site where trees are recovering from the chemical injections. But because the treatment can be pricey, the problem is hard to fight. Experts are hoping that insect populations level off or a predator comes along that only attacks these pests. But the challenge is...
finding a predator that will attack only that specific insect and not impact any of our other plants or insects that are positive ones.
All right, thank you, Christine Oweno. Researchers at the University of Hawaii at Manoa are playing a big part in learning more about these two new bugs. So far, they've identified and treated 45 banyan trees on the Manoa campus with a pesticide using a trunk injection system to try to prevent any further damage to the tree. But at least one has already died. The two-year project started in July of last year after a landscaping manager on the campus noticed a problem with the trees.
Then they asked us to help them to come up with a plan to help to protect those trees because we have 60 Chinese banyan trees on campus. So pretty much all of them are infected.
This battle is different than the one in 2005 when the gall wasp infected a number of Wili Wili trees. Since then, the state launched a campaign to eradicate the wasp with a pesticide and a predator to help protect the trees.